Last week we did a video on the procedures for a shugo chaji. This week we're going to do a similar one about asecha. The reason for this is that the order of chaji is different for those two. Asecha is similar to ro chaji in that the sumitomae comes before kaiseki and right after the initial aisatsu. For asecha, for shugo chaji, it's different. The sumitomae comes between the kaiseki meal and the omogashi. So, this week we're going to do asecha. So, and what we'll do is the initial aisatsu and shozumi. Those are the hashes. Oh, no, I can have a...
ここは作者名は分かりませんが、高台地蒔絵の工房でございます。
ありがとう。